आज हामी सिक्न जाँदैछौँ एकाउन्टिङ फर सिएर. धेरै विद्यार्थीहरूलाई यो च्याप्टर अप्ठ्यारो लाग्छ, त्यही भएर तपाईँहरूले मैले भनेअनुसार प्र्याक्टिस गर्नुहोस्, मैले भनेको अनुसार उसलाई याद गर्नुहोस्. फेरि फेरि केही समस्या पर्छ भने मलाई कमेन्ट बक्समा लेख्नुहोस्, म तपाईँलाई सहयोग गर्न सधैँ तयार छु. तपाईँको सहयोग मेरो लागि ऊर्जा हो. मलाई ऊर्जा दिनको लागि तपाईँले मलाई केही सहयोग गर्नुपर्छ. त्यो सहयोग भनेको यो भिडियोलाई सेयर गरिदिनुहोस्, आफ्नो साथीहरूलाई सेयर गरिदिनुहोस् र साथीहरूलाई सब्सक्राइब गर्न भनिदिनुहोस् मेरो च्यानललाई, किनकि तपाईँलाई थाहा छँदैछ युट्युबको पोलिसीको अनुसार मिनिमम 1000 सब्सक्राइबर र 4000 घन्टाको वाच टाइम चाहिन्छ. त्यो दुइटा भएन भने सायद मेरो ऊर्जा चाहिँ सेलाउन सक्छ. त्यही भएर तपाईँको सहयोग नै मेरो लागि ऊर्जा हुनेछ. Under installment basis, shares are issued in installments. These installments are application, allotment, first call, second call, and final call. Shares can be issued at par, at discount, or at premium. Keep in mind, students, these are the most important shortcut rule for accounting of shares. According to this rule, we will solve the problem. First of all, we will do receive entry. First of all, we will do receive entry, then transfer entry. Then due receive. For share application, we will do first receive entry, then transfer entry. For share allotment, we will do first due entry, then receive entry. For share first call account, we will do first due entry, then receive entry. For share final call account, final call, we will do due entry, then receive entry. According to this shortcut rule, we will do first receive entry, then transfer entry, then due receive. Go for share application entry. According to the rule, we will do receive and transfer entry. Look here, receive and transfer entry. For receive entry, always bank account debit. And for receive entry, always bank account debit. For transfer entry, always share capital is credit. Look here, for due entry, always share capital is credit. For due entry, always share capital is credit. For due entry, always share capital is credit. For receive entry, always bank account debit. 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 Now go for receive bank account debit to equity share application account. For transfer entry, equity share application account debit to equity share capital account. Always keep in mind, for receive entry, bank account debit, for transfer entry, share capital is credited. So, our final entry for share application entry, for receive, bank account debit, equity share application account, for transfer entry, equity share application account debit to equity share capital account. Now, go for the share allotment entry. Its rule is due receive. For due entry, equity share allotment account debit to equity share capital account. For receive entry, bank account debit to equity share allotment account. Now, turn is for the share first call. Our rule is due receive. For due entry, equity share first call account debit to equity share capital account. For receive entry, bank account debit equity share first call account. Seer verb, second end, handle verb. Our rule is due receipt. For due entry, equity share, second end, final call account, debit, equity share, capital account. For receive entry, bank account, debit, equity share, second end, final call account. Go once for revise. Receive, transfer, due receive. For receive entry, always bank account debit. Look here, for receive, always bank account debit. For here, on receive, bank account debit. Here, receive, bank account debit. Here, receive, bank account debit. Here, due. Thank you for investing your time. Your help is energy for me. Give me energy. Like, comment, and subscribe.